Aloha Vikings, this is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is King James and here are announcements for Thursday, March 11, 2021. Today's schedule is 1-3-5-7. Attention all Vikings, we will be continuing with distance learning through quarter 4. If you need internet access for your classes, the learning hubs will be open. To read Principal Yurosaki's full message regarding next quarter, the Hilo High website at hilohigh.org. Hey Vikes, it's that time of the year again, where you guys get to elect your student government officers. Your student government officers play an important role in organizing activities for your class and making sure that you guys have the best year possible. This is a great opportunity for leaders in your class to take initiative, put their skills to test, and run to represent your classes. If you are interested in running for a position on a council, please send an email to hhsstudentassociation@gmail.com stating what positions you would like to run for, and more details will be provided for you. Hey, ninth graders, no plan for spring break? Gear Up Manoa will be hosting series of fun workshops for you on March 16th and 17th. These workshops are free and there are so many to choose from. Please register by scanning the barcode on the flyer or go to bit.ly/gumspring. See you there! With spring break around the corner, some of you may be thinking of going to the beach. We would like to show you a brief snippet on ocean safety from nonprofit Nakamakai. Let's watch.
I'm here to talk to you a little bit about ocean safety and our playground, our beautiful ocean. Number one is never turning your back to the ocean. Also, learning how to recognize rip currents along the shoreline. Always check with a lifeguard and ask them about water conditions, whether the surf is 40 feet or 2 feet. If you see any kind of surf that you're beginning to question yourself that might be too big, then maybe you should not go out there. Maybe today is not your day to ride that wave. Know your limits. If in doubt, don't go out. So go ahead and get some ocean safety training. Join the Junior Lifeguard program and seek knowledge to keep yourself safe in the ocean.
If you see someone in danger, follow these 7 steps. 1, your safety comes first. Always remember that. 2, do not attempt to rescue if you are not trained. 3, call for help. 4, call 911. 5, monitor the situation. 6, start CPR if necessary. 7, do not put yourself in danger. Remember, it's always the most important to keep your safety first.
To watch the full 11-minute video, go to tinyurl.com/KaiSafety. Ocean safety matters, so remember to know your limits as a lifeguard and identify the hazards. It could save your life. Now for today's menu.
Today's grab-and-go lunch and breakfast is coffee cake, craisins, diced pears, hot dog with bun, spiral fries, fresh carrots, fruit slush, and strawberry apple chips. Pickup times are from 12:35 to 1:15 p.m.
Thank you for watching. Visit hilohigh.org for up-to-date information. Download our app and follow us on social media at Hilo High School. This concludes today's announcements. Have a great day, Vikings.